Alright, everybody, you already know, man. Welcome back to another episode of Dead by Daylight. This time we're playing is, y'all see we got old Hanson. We're gonna go ahead and get right into it. Well, he got his first catch over there. He will be coming over here next. And as I could see, it's the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. I'm gonna test him. Oh, downed him again. He's going to come right back over here. Yeah, good try. We're gonna have to try better than that with me, homeboy. I'm gonna take you on a little ride. Come hang out. Come on. Come hang out. Let me be the distraction. He's gonna keep on guarding that one generator. He hit someone. Oh, he downed him. That gen's complete. Halfway done with this one. Now all I can do is wait for him to run over there to that guy, which is what he's going to do.
Uh-huh.
Go over here for this safe hook rescue as well. I'll go ahead and get back on this gen. I may have possibly just saved the match. That person's being chased right there. Why would you run this way? Seeing I'm doing this generator. Come on then. I'm the one you want because I'm the one doing the gens. Come on. Add gens complete. He hit that dude and made that dude drop the key to the hatch, and I picked it up. So now, see if I can find this hatch. He's gonna run to that side of the map. I don't care for the crown. Actually, I'll get it. Well, look, y'all. It's over with. Got his ass.